In primetime news this evening, the aftermath. Comprehensive coverage of the impact of tropical storm Elsa on Jamaicans. Deadly dispute. Woman shot and killed by police after knife attack in St. Andrew. And progress. 36 of 143 medical doctors facing unemployment given green light to resume duties.
Good evening and welcome to Primetime News. We're live on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Herman Green. Thanks for joining us. Also this evening, the business day, Primetime Sports, sports commentary E-Prime, and the weather report and forecast. But before the break, here is our feedback question. This evening we're asking, what was it like in your community during the passage of Tropical Storm Elsa? You can share those comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, or tweet at televisionjam. Please stay with us. Primetime News returns right after this break.